Pretty messed up subconscious he got here, by the way.
Are we surprised? My mom used to read us fairy tales for bedtime stories. It was so calming. There was good guys, bad guys. Very clear rules that you had to follow. It all made sense. Unlike my life.
Well, this fairy tale sucks.
It's accurate. Either the powerful petty bitch or the good weak victim.
That's the story that you're telling yourself. I mean, your subconscious made a fairy tale. That the good you is weak and the powerful you is evil. Tell yourself a different story.